I'm a part of a new generation of designers that's using the web as a weapon for change.
Designers of today are now taking these new and emerging forms of digital art and platforms and finding new ways that we can work with them.
We're in conversation with the people who are using our designs, and everything that we're doing is going to be interacted with, not just looked at.
It makes me really kind of say, okay, what am I really trying to say? Like, what am I really trying to say?